Getting the monsters shaped through the Arctic Ocean, there is a big storm ahead. He will need to steal away from the storm so it does not harm the ship. He heads away from the storm but sees more trouble up ahead. Is it what he thinks it is? Or is ice playing tricks on him? No, they are not. It's an iceberg. He needs to pull the ship away from the iceberg before it is. There was a close call. Captain Nemo steers the ship to a safe place. Finally, he can go ashore and take a long rest. The end.